So we are facing a challenging time. These are unprecedented times. COVID has caused total global disruption. Well, what happens? You have planned something ahead. You have planned for the next 5 years, and all of a sudden, you get a disruption where you have not even imagined would happen. So it has affected our country, and it has affected the whole world. The whole world, different countries, different nations are taking it in different levels. Some are more affected, some are less affected, some are managing it, some are not managing it. But we believe that when challenges come in, there's always an opportunity. Like the saying goes that tough times won't last, tough people do. You have to be on top of the situation and you have to seize the opportunity, because the challenge gives you an opportunity. So what are our challenges? Our challenges are, how do we sustain this period, which we don't know how long it will last. So we need to sustain this period, and then we have to look at the future. So these are our challenges. We need to survive, and then we have to be geared to face the future. So we have taken a three-pronged approach in this aspect. We have first looked at sustaining until such time the business gives us an opportunity to go ahead. So as an automobile organization, we have an existing fleet, and we have after-sales services which we could afford to give to our customers, and our customers have faith in us and they keep coming to us. And this is the time that we could even further improve this after-sales offerings which we give the customer, and make the customer delighted so that they last with us. And well, we have a good customer base, very loyal, because basically they have stayed with us, and we will sustain the business with them. Moving on, the future. The future is based on our most valuable asset, our human resource, our people. We need to develop them to face the future when we come out of this pandemic. As you can see, the pandemic has caused disruption. This disruption has given rise to certain requirements where they have to be more on the game when it comes to technology. So we are gearing them. We are gearing them to face new systems. We are gearing them to be more prepared. We are gearing them to be on top of the game. Then further, as far as the organization is concerned, we are making our systems more robust. We are bringing in ERPs, which is already in the process of implementation. And by the time we come out of this, our systems will be more efficient. We will have information at our fingertips, and we will have more efficient systems in order to take the challenge when we basically go into the market. So I believe that these are little steps that we have taken. The key is looking at things objectively and taking every challenge positively. So we have taken this, and I believe by the time we come out of the pandemic, we will be stronger than we were when we went into the pandemic.